Sarah Anderson, what?
Actually, it is Sarah Shipper now.
Wow.
What about you? Have you got a wife or girlfriend?
None of the above.
Well, it's still time to find the one.
Yeah, the one. Yikes.
I think I'm gonna start writing something personal.
What's another word for smitten?
Horny.
My name is Birdie.
Oh, hey. Yeah.
I'm Sam. It's like Pam with an S.
So spam.
You know, the P is silent. It's confusing.
I haven't felt this way in such a long time.
What's the next move?
Write her a message saying you want to see her.
I don't know anything about her.
That's the beauty of getting to see her online profile. You become the man of her dreams if you wanted.
Oh my God, wait.
Sam.
That's it, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad that I ran into you here.
Can I cook you dinner sometime?
Yes, oh my God.
It's all coming back to you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like riding a bike.
I think I'm falling in love with you.
Yeah. She said she loved me. She doesn't even know me.
Why do you think you're not good enough for this girl? Talk to her.
Eyes on the prize, soldier.
I like you, whether you choose to believe it or not.
What do you see in me, huh?
To this point in the story, it's pretty obvious I completely side with the girl.
Are you kidding?
He is pathetic. This guy is beyond lost.
After all this is done, all that really matters is how and who you loved.
And your name is?
Gerard.
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 Gerard.